In what can be termed as shocking apathy, a pregnant woman in Manipur was denied admission by multiple hospitals, both government and private run, leading to her death. We have this report. A tragic incident that raises multiple questions on the way the COVID situation is being handled. Pregnant woman denied admission and subsequent medical attention by government-run and private hospitals. It was moving from pillar to post kind of a situation for the family members who were refused entry by one hospital after another. This despite providing proof of being COVID negative. Chief Minister N. Biren Singh has directed the state principal secretary health to conduct an inquiry into the death of the pregnant woman and submit a report within 48 hours.
Sir, I think you might have heard about this very sad incident that today early morning one pregnant lady, lost her life today early morning due to the treatment being denied by the many of the hospital, including some government and some private hospitals. Sir, do you have any reaction regarding this, and are you going to take any action, sir?
Incident was very unfortunate, and just I have instructed to the principal secretary health to make an inquiry. Yes. And a report within 48 hours.
Yes.
How it was happened. And it is very clear that no one in hospitals, that might be private hospital and might be government hospital, can deny the right of a patient. So the government has issued a stern, along with a stern warning, an order today. And if something found negligible when the patients comes, the legal action will be initiated to the concerned hospital, might be private or might be government or might be individual.
As per reports, the deceased was first taken to Senapati District Hospital yesterday, from where the hospital authorities referred her to Imphal. Subsequently, the woman was rushed to GenIMS. However, she was apparently denied admission there too. During the gravity of the situation, the woman was then taken to RIMS, but to no avail. Kin of the deceased also tried to contact few other private hospitals, but did not get any positive response. At last, on the wee hours today, the woman was admitted to the Shiza Hospital in Imphal, but was too late by then. CMD Shiza Hospital, Dr. K. Palin, told Northeast Live, the woman passed away even before the doctors could attend to her.
We also got the information the early morning. And this unfortunate incident happened. And a lady from Senapati approached, landed at Shiza Hospital. After visiting so many other hospitals which have denied her service, her treatment. And I have been informed that she died in few minutes. That means she was very, very critical. Before we initiate any treatment, she died in the vehicle itself. And this is very, very unfortunate for us also, for the patient party, because in treatment, timing is very, very critical, particularly in head injury and delivery. The government is there, and there should be some form of, survey. How it has happened, how the delay has happened, and how the patient was, the mother was referred to the higher center. All these things, I think, government responsibility to investigate, because there is a strong allegation to various other hospitals, including Shiza Hospital.
Meanwhile, member of Manipur Scheduled Tribe Commission Tara Machin Hangso condemned the incident and demanded a detailed inquiry into the case.
I strongly condemn, and then I want that there should be a proper inquiry. The Chief Minister should take note and say that this kind of incident should never happen, and then there should be an inquiry. Why she have to run to so many hospitals, you know, to so many places to get just a simple treatment, and then also she was pregnant, you know, and she's in a serious condition. Why should she be denied a treatment? So we have to have an inquiry. There should be a inquiry, in fact, even a CBI inquiry.
UCM Secretary General Kuraita Mathoba asserted that someone has to take responsibility of the unacceptable incident.
This kind of incidents is totally, you know, unexpected, and it should never happen again. And on the other side, what had happened was totally unpredictable, and someone has to be fixed the responsibilities for, you know, this incident.
Meanwhile, taking strong note of the incident, Manipur Principal Secretary Health V. Wumlungmang directed all government and private hospitals to ensure that all patients who reach their facility are attended to promptly, especially emergency and time-bound cases. However, a bigger question remains unanswered. Is the response of the states to the COVID situation flawed? Is there an underlying confusion that led to the incident in Manipur? With inputs from Sharad Chandra in Imphal, News Desk Report, Northeast Live.